Unit 8, Lesson 3, The Giant Panda. Pandas, bamboo food may be lost to climate change. Though they are one of the most beloved animal species on Earth, pandas aren't safe from the devastating effects of climate change. According to a new study, projected temperature increases in China over the next century will likely seriously hinder bamboo, almost the sole source of food for the endangered pandas. 99% of a panda's diet is a bamboo, and an adult panda needs around 38 kilograms of bamboo every day. Only if bamboo can move to new habitats at higher elevations will pandas stand a chance of survival, the researchers said. However, if conservation programs wait too long, human inhabitants and activities could claim all of the new habitats capable of supporting bamboo in a warming world. It is tough, but I think there's still hope if we take action now, said research team member Jiangu Liu. If we wait, then we could be too late. The researchers used various climate change models to project the future for three bamboo species relied on by pandas in the Kunming Mountain region of China, which represents about a quarter of the total remaining panda habitat. These models varied in their specific predictions, but each forecasted some level of temperature rise within the coming century. The results suggest that if the bamboo is restricted to its current distribution area, between 80 and 100% of it will disappear by the end of the 21st century, because it won't be able to grow under the increased temperatures. If, however, bamboo can move into new cooler area, which will reach the same temperatures as current bamboo habitats due to warming, then there is hope. However, all depend on the extent to which humans can curtail climate change by limiting greenhouse gas emission in the future. Many pandas in the wild currently live in nature reserves protected from human encroachment. However, almost all of the land encompassed by those reserves will be unsuitable for the bamboo if the temperature rise as predicted. But if conservationists plan ahead now to move those reserves in line with changing bamboo habitats, then it may be possible to preserve the land the pandas will need. And climate change is not the only challenge facing giant pandas, one of the most endangered species in the world. Researchers say human activities have already severely limited the animals' habitats and their dependence on a single source of food, one that is not that nutrient or energy rich, doesn't help. In addition to their native habitats in China, pandas live around the world in zoos and breeding centers. But Liu doesn't predict a bright future for their bears if they lose their wild habitats. To really protect pandas, you cannot just stick them into a breeding center or a zoo, he said, noting that the animals' genetic diversity would suffer, among other issues. That's not a long-term solution.